higher risk of coronavirus infection related to exposure time. Comparative immunologist Erin Bromage, a professor of biology at the University of Massachusetts, Dartmouth, suggests that COVID-19 infection has much to do with the amount of time one is exposed to the virus. The equation he came up with for his theory is successful infection equals exposure to virus times time. The longer one stays in a space contaminated with the virus, the higher their chances of infection. He wrote about his theory and the risk of infection in a blog post, which he says has been read more than 15 million times in only 2 weeks. While people do get infected after being exposed to viral particles from an infected person's sneeze or cough, an infected person breathing in an enclosed space for a prolonged period could also infect others. Bromage calls it a balance of exposure and time. A high level of exposure would allow for a quick infection and vice versa. The longer one spends in an enclosed space with an infected person, the more virus they would end up breathing in. Bromage explained, the more it can build up and then establish infection. The factor of time risk is not just relevant to COVID-19, but to all other infectious diseases such as tuberculosis and measles. According to CNN, this is the main reason contact tracing is conducted, as it involves the locating of anyone who has had prolonged exposure to an infected person. Bromage's equation suggests that people who work at a store for 8 hours would have a higher risk of infection than those who only take a quick trip to the store. A low dose of the virus in the environment would be unlikely to infect shoppers, but would have a much stronger effect or larger effect on an employee that gets that low dose all day. This has been proven by several COVID-19 outbreaks, in which many people were infected with the virus after spending an extended time in an enclosed space with an infected person. For instance, in Washington State, U.S., 52 out of 61 attendees of a 2.5-hour choir practice in March caught the virus from a single infected person. UNICEF encourages the practice of good personal hygiene, cleaning of the home, cleaning of clothes, and proper handling of food to prevent contracting COVID-19.